And an email here from Steve, and it says, ages ago you had a session on by Wilber Wilberforce, the first half of which I got onto the end of a tape. I thought it was fantastic. Who is he? Well, he works at Radio 1, really, and he's the most effortlessly cool person I've ever met in all of my life. Makes me spit every time I see him. And I read somewhere, continues our emailer, saying that he worked at the BBC. This is the case. Wondered what he does. He's working on new projects at the moment, isn't he, in connection with urban music. But he used to do, what did he used to do? The Dream Team, yeah. Did he?
Fabian Groove Rider
and people. And Steve goes on, can you repeat the session so I can tape it all? Better than that, Steve, we've got a new one.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. We would like to welcome you to a studio discotheque. We want you to sit back and relax your mind while we express the way we feel this evening. We hope that our musical vibrations leave an everlasting experience with you. When you leave this evening, go out and spread the word. So get your funky tambourines together and let's party!
Okay. Why don't you give us your old song,
You mean right now?
Yeah. Why don't you give us your old song,
Wait a minute.
Ah, sure you can.
Please, Johnny, don't make me.
I won't make you do anything. Tell you what, I got a proposition for you. Now, you sing us your song, you can have a drink.
Can I have the drink first?
No, the song, then the drink. The song, then the drink.
Please, Johnny, don't make me.
Miss Chen Ching Hua. I was starving hungry, so I ate a little.
And how is my uncle?
I'm afraid he's not feeling well.
Mm.
I don't want any more trouble like you had last year in the Fillmore district. Understand? That's my policy.
Yeah, well, when an adult male is chasing a female with intent to commit rape, I shoot the bastard. That's my policy.
Perhaps I was addicted to the dark side. Somewhere inside my childhood would miss my heart die. Perhaps I was addicted to the dark side. Somewhere inside my childhood would miss my heart die. Perhaps I was addicted to the dark side. Somewhere inside my childhood would miss my heart die.
Say you're awful good, and I wouldn't.
Oh, I look good. You wouldn't take anything from anybody, would you?
That's right.
You know, Steve, you're not very hard to figure. Only at times. Sure you won't change your mind about this?
Uh-huh.
This belongs to me, and so do my lips. I don't see any difference.
Oh, I do.
Okay. You know you don't have to act with me, Steve. You don't have to say anything, and you don't have to do anything. Not a thing. Oh, maybe just whistle. You know how to whistle, don't you, Steve? You just put your lips together and...
Escaper. Is it really down to us?
Violent robbery's always down to us, George. I don't care what the villains vote for. Go and have a word with Nicely. Ask him if Special Branch have got any interest.
He hates me.
Everybody, George. Nicely hates the world.
But he's a super now.
And I'm a detective inspector, George, and you're not. That's what makes the world go round.
I wish you bluebird.
Give him my regards.
I'm saying, make each record your best record, and we can rock all night long, you know? So if everybody's willing to get down real funky in the house tonight, let me just say, yeah! I say if everybody's here to do it, know it ain't nothing to it. Let me hear you say hell yeah.
One, two, one, two, three, and
do it.
What you gonna do? What you gonna do? I don't wanna die.
Don't
Tommy, don't. Tommy, don't. Tommy, don't.
Do it.
Ain't you got a heart? You remember, that song I used
to,
sing? That song I taught you? You remember, Tommy? Back in the club, how you kids used to laugh at that song.
Dynamic, articulate, perceptive, courageous, outspoken. Just a few of the adjectives that so inadequately describe Malcolm X. We are privileged to again hear the voice of Minister Malcolm X.
Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, I welcome the opportunity to come into your home.
I would like to know what you're doing. Nonviolence.
Well, nonviolence is one of the things that has disarmed the so-called Negro here in America. And any Negro leader who teaches our people to be nonviolent in the face of the violence that we've been experiencing for the past 400 years is actually doing our people a disservice. In fact, it's a crime. It's a crime for any Negro leader to teach our people not to do something to protect ourselves, especially in the face of the violence that is inflicted upon us by the white people here in America. And whenever you teach the man to turn the other cheek or to be nonviolent. What you're actually doing is disarming the victim of white brutality. You're robbing him of his right to defend himself. In fact, the only time it's intelligent to be nonviolent is when you're dealing with someone else.
Thank you. What are you doing?
I'm going to buy myself a toy. I worked very, very hard, and I think I deserve a toy.
A toy?
A toy.
Ain't a pumpkin.
A toy?
A toy.
Ain't a pumpkin. Now I'm the king of the swingers, the jungle VIP. I've reached the top and had to stop, and that's what's bothering me. I want to be a man cub, and stroll right into town, and be just like the other men. I'm tired of moping around.
Oh.
Italy, and I would like to introduce you all to each other. First, Bill Bailey. He'll be my number two. Now, you all know Bill. He's just done 3 years in Parkhurst. He's as honest as the day is long, and you can trust him. Second, The Getaway. This will be done in 3 Mini Coopers, and they will be driven by Chris, Tony, and Dominic.
Hello, champs.
Oh, all right, all right, all right.
The Music Maker. 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 The Music Maker.
Oh,
Six shots or only five? To tell you the truth, I forgot myself in all this excitement. But being as this is the .44 Magnum, the most powerful handgun in the world, and it could blow your head clean off, you have to ask yourself one question. Do I feel lucky?
I'm wasting your time.
Well, do you? Punk?
I'm wasting your time. I'm wasting your time.
Really?
I'm wasting your time. Goodbye, Mr. Trutledge.
It's a fact of life. Hipness is it really hip.
I imagine they were pretty well fixed.
Hipness is it. It's a fact of life.
I imagine they were pretty well fixed.
Really hip.
I imagine they were pretty well fixed. I imagine they were pretty well fixed. I imagine they were pretty well fixed. I imagine they were pretty well fixed.
Hipness is not a state of mind, it's a fact of life.
Hipness, as the gentleman said, is a fact of life. That's Wilber Wilberforce doing well. How would you describe that? Bit of applause for Wilber. 30 minutes, 17 seconds of stuff, but excellent stuff throughout. And already emails coming in about it. Chris Cartwright says, "What was that you were playing just now with the scratching and film and TV samples?" It was Wilber Wilberforce, and we'll get him to do some more before the year is out too. I think, because that was really very good indeed.